Good night, everybody. Hello.
Good night.
Hi, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Good. Yes. Solo un recordatorio antes de comenzar. Necesitamos los nombres completos. Mm-hmm. Lizeth Guadalupe Ramos Sánchez. Very good. Ok. Tiene que estar completo el nombre. Si puede, cámbielo. Ok. Aquí arriba hay una opción donde dice renombrar. Ahí puede cambiar su nombre a nombre completo. Ok. Very good. Vamos a ver algunas directrices que vamos a seguir. Ok, so good night everybody. Welcome. Bienvenidos a su primera clase de inglés. Ok, are you happy or are you nervous? ¿Están nerviosas?
Nervios.
Ok, very good. Nerviosos. Ok, very good. Now, vamos a pasar lista. Es lo primero que vamos a hacer. Ok. Let me see. Soy la. Remember. No sé si ya se unieron al chat de grupo.
Yes.
Los que no se han unido al chat de grupo, solo cuando yo llame su nombre, usted tiene que decir present. Ok. Very good. Present. All right. Vamos a comenzar a pasar la lista entonces. Mm-hmm. Let me see. Soy la Noemí Córdoba de Valencia.
Presente.
Ah, ok, very good. Le voy a pedir un favorcito, tal vez si me hace el favor de cambiar el a su nombre completo, ok. Arriba hay tres puntitos de su cuadrito y solo le vamos a dar a donde dice renombrar para poner el nombre completo. Ok, nice to meet you. Mucho gusto, nice to meet you. Let me see. Jonathan Adonai Cruz Guillén. Todavía no se ha unido. Ok. Carla Noemí Salazar Rodríguez. Carlos Alberto Bautista Bonilla.
Me voy a ir sin pagar usted porque voy precisa.
Carlos Alberto Bautista Bonilla. Por aquí está. ¿Está presente?
Sí, aquí estoy.
Ah, ok. Ok, present.
Estoy llevando todo por el momento.
Ah, ok, very good. Let me see. Yesenia de Lourdes Magaña Sandoval.
Present.
Excelente. ¿Dónde estamos? A ver. Ah, yes, she's there. Ya la vi. Ok. Jorge Alexander Reyes López. No. Blanca Margarita Chévez Pérez.
Present. Jorge Alexander.
Ay, Jorge, Jorge. Ajá. Very good. Ok. Blanca Margarita Chévez Pérez.
Present. Okay. Solo una consulta. Mi apellido es Chávez.
Ah, es Chávez. Ok, aquí me aparecía yes. Chévez, pero ahorita se lo corrijo. Chávez. All right. Felicita Cruz de Pereira. Ok. Grecia Yulisa Pereira de Villegas. No yet. Helen María Chávez Quintanilla. Present. Ok, very good. Very good. Sin miedo, sin miedo, sin pena. Ok. Grecia, no, Helen María. Ajá, very good. Lizeth Guadalupe Ramos Sánchez.
Present.
Excelente, very good. Mauricio Orlando Rosales.
Okay.
Ana Gladys Quintanilla de Ramos. Julio Tito Orellana.
En la mañana sí me pasó, tenía clase en la mañana. Y ella
Julio Tito Orellana.
Gracias. Gracias.
Okay. Present.
Ok, ok, very good. Giovanni Vladimir Escamilla Gómez.
Present.
Ok, very good. Francisco Javier Villatoro Canales. No, yet. Alonso Antonio Turzo Brizuela.
Present.
Excelente. Andrea Natalie Espinalo Mansor.
Present.
Ok. Thank you, Andrea Natalie, por cambiar el nombre. Wendy Azucena Pérez Hernández. Pedro Antonio Hernández. Ok. Por ahí miro uno que dice Galaxy A20S. ¿De quién será?
Let me...
Galaxy A20S. Ok. Well, everybody, good night. Ah, ¿cuál es su nombre?
Soy la Noemí.
Soy la Noemí. Ah, la primerita. Si quieres, Soyla, hágame un favor, tal vez poder cambiar el nombre. Si no, yo le ayudo. Ahorita yo le ayudo.
Es que estoy en eso, pero no encuentro ahí.
Tranquila,
esa
tranquila.
Que me mandan.
Ahorita le ayudo yo. All right, very good. Give me a second, everybody. Soyla Noemí Córdoba. Córdoba de Valencia. Ok. Well, everybody. Good night and good night. Welcome. Bienvenidos. Welcome to class number one from English. All right.
Thank you.
Le voy a compartir una presentation. All right.
Buenas noches. Yo me acabo de agregar.
What's your name? Carla Noemí.
Sí, así es.
Ah, okay. Very good. Ahorita le ponemos el chequecito de que está. Okay, well, gracias. Welcome to, ¿pueden ver la presentación PowerPoint? Can you see?
Yes.
Very yes. good, everybody. Yes. Okay.
Yes.
Este programa al que ustedes se han unido hoy es el programa de inglés nacional para el trabajo. And this is basic one, okay? This is basic one. And my name is Ana Ruth Gómez, okay? I will be your teacher. I am your teacher. Okay. So, ahora es la clase uno, all right? It's class number one. Pero antes de comenzar, vamos a hablar de unos lineamientos generales que vamos a seguir, okay? The first one, el primero es que al conectarse, usted tiene que poner su nombre completo, okay? Cuando usted ingresa, allí aparece el espacio donde va a poner su nombre. For example, my complete name is... Ana Ruth Gómez Mejía. So you have to type your name. Okay. Por ejemplo, Julio Tito Orellana tiene su nombre completo, right? He has his complete name. Lizeth Guadalupe Ramírez, Carla Noemí Salazar. All right. Así es como nos vamos a conectar todos los días. That is number one. Number two, la cámara debe estar encendida durante toda la sesión. Okay. Number three, buscar lugar tranquilo para mejor concentración. All right. Sometimes, a veces, podemos escuchar los perritos ahí, woo, woo, or en la mañana no pasa la señora que vende la papa, así que don't worry, all right? Yes, no vamos a sufrir de eso. Okay, para mejor concentración, busque un lugar en su casita que sea only for you, okay? Very good, solo para ustedes, only for you. Se conecta a las 8 del PM, all right? Every day. Okay.
Todos los días, every day.
Todos los días, every day, yes. Every single day. Y lo más importante para mí como maestra es que pregunte y participe sin ningún temor, okay? Tal vez hay algunos que es primera vez, hay otros que ya más o menos sabemos, hemos escuchado canciones, sabemos phrases. Por ejemplo, me imagino que todos saben qué significa I love you, right?
Yes.
De alguna manera hemos tenido contacto con el inglés, ¿ok? Pero ahora lo vamos a aprender de una manera formal y enfocada precisamente al trabajo, ¿ok? Por eso es que nuestro programa se llama Inglés Nacional para el Trabajo. So, usted pregunte y participe sin ningún temor, porque yo estoy aquí para ayudarle a aprender. All right. Si ya alguien, yes. ya alguien que tiene conocimiento un poco, pues esa persona nos va a ayudar con los que no pueden. All right. Pero el propósito principal es preguntar. Vamos a pasar un buen tiempo. We're gonna have good times. Good times. Okay. Well, Ahí ya empezó a ver el montón de letras de inglés. Don't worry. No preocupation, all right? Don't worry.
Be happy.
Poquito. Yeah, don't worry, be happy. Yes. Poquito a poquito vamos a ir aprendiendo, all right? Now, el objetivo de nuestra clase de ahora, today's objective is, vamos a hablar, we will talk about professions, occupations, and basic information, okay? All right, eso es lo que vamos a hacer. That is what we're gonna learn today. So, welcome to basic one. And, well, this. Esta es nuestra primera actividad. Do you know how to say these words in English? If you pay attention, todas estas palabras, all these words are in Spanish. Okay, very good. So, in English, para preguntar cómo se dice algo, we use this question. How do you say? All right? For example, everybody, how do you say amor in English?
Love.
Love, very good, excellent. How do you say leche in English?
Milk.
Everybody?
Milk.
Milk.
Milk, very good, very good. And I have a question. What color is the milk?
White.
White.
What color is the milk? Okay. White. It is?
White.
It's white.
Very good. Excellent. Very good. Uy, 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 uy. Okay. So listen what we're gonna do right now. Me acaban de mandar un mensajito por acá. All right. Okay. Lo que vamos a hacer ahorita es, what we're gonna do right now is, yo los voy a mandar a unos breakout rooms, así se le llama. Son salones chiquitos para practicar en pareja. So what we're gonna do is this. Vamos a practicar con esta pregunta. We're gonna practice with this question. How do you say? For example, Lisette, practice with me. Pregúnteme usted a mí this question.
How do you say radio in English?
Ah, excellent. Very good. Excellent. Okay. Radio in English is radio. Okay? Radio.
Right? Yes.
Se escribe igual. Yes. You write it similar to Spanish, but the pronunciation in English is different. Is it clear?
Yeah.
Clear? Yes. Very good. Excellent. Nos vamos a ir. Okay. Vamos a estar trabajando así. Cuando vayamos a practicar con algo, lo que usted va a hacer es tomarle una foto. Así que ahorita, tómele una foto, take a picture de esta diapositiva, right? Take a picture, please. Take a picture. Very good.
Yes.
Cuando ya lo haya hecho, me dice done. Teacher, done. Hecho. Okay?
Done.
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 Se escribe done. Así. Done. Teacher, done. Excellent. Very good. Done.
Teacher, done.
Perfect.
Teacher, done.
Excellent. Very good. Okay. Now, I'm going to close this. Voy a cerrar acá. All right. I'm going to close this. Y si te fijas, ya no podemos ver la imagen. All right. We don't see it. So, cuando nos vayamos a los breakout rooms, usted utiliza su imagen. Okay, so, voy a repetir la instrucción. I'm going to repeat the instruction. En pareja, in pairs, vamos a practicar esta pregunta. How do you say? Si no sabe, if you don't know the answer, usted va a contestar así. Se lo voy a poner por aquí en otro color. I don't know. No sé. I don't know. I don't know. All right? For example, Francisco Javier.
Hi.
How do you say paranga discutir y mícuaro in English?
I don't know.
Excellent. Very good. All right. I don't know, teacher. Paranga discutir y mícuaro in English? I don't know. Francisco Javier, how do you say volado in English?
I don't know, teacher.
Excellent. Very good. Si no sabe, if you don't know the answer, you say, I don't know. Okay? Y si sabe, dice la palabra in English. All right? If you know the word. So, vamos a tener nuestra primera práctica in breakout rooms. In mini rooms. Cuando yo les diga breakout rooms, lo voy a mandar a salones a trabajar. All right? Y voy a monitorearlos. I'm going to monitor you. Okay.
Tengo una pregunta. Y para ver la imagen, la captura.
Ustedes pueden compartir en los breakout rooms. You can share. Mm-hmm. Hay una opción. There is an option. Ahorita como es primer día, tal vez nos vamos a adaptar. All right? We're going to adapt. Si no lo puede compartir un compañero, lo comparte el otro. All right? Very good. Let me see. So you are 16 students. Well, with me, 16. So we're going to... Very good. Okay. Les voy a dar unos... 5 minutes. So you can practice. Cuando el tiempo se les agote, les va a aparecer un mensaje. Okay, que diga, in 10 seconds, in 10 segundos, regresamos otra vez así como estamos ahorita, right? Okay, so, bye bye everybody. Ya les va a caer una invitación, all right? So you have to accept, okay? Touch, accept. Very good. Giovanni, are you there? Hello, no, everybody. Bye. Hello. Una de ustedes puede compartir la imagen. You can share the picture. Vamos a ver quién
lo único
puede.
Que yo tomé mi captura desde el celular.
Ah, pero la puede ver. Can you see
ahora, sí.
Can you see the picture? Ah, okay. Entonces solo pueden practicar. For example, Lisette, how do you say perro in English?
No me acuerdo cómo iniciar la pregunta, pero la respuesta.
Okay. You have solo dice la palabra. Solo la palabra in English.
Dog.
Excellent, very good. Ahora usted le pregunta a Helen. Okay, Helen, how do you say? Y una de las palabras que estaban ahí, okay?
Okay, okay.
Very good, all right, okay.
Gracias.
Okay, okay.
Preguntar a... No, mejor que nos pregunte Lisette a nosotros.
De forma general. Girl. Hi, teacher.
Sorry. Okay.
Your voice.
Is it clear? ¿La actividad está clara? No.
Yes.
Vaya, Francisco, usted les puede preguntar. You can ask Jorge and you can ask Blanca. Okay?
Okay. How do you say Alexander... Love in English.
¿Cómo se dice?
No, okay, the opposite. How do you say amor in English?
Amor.
Para no hacer la respuesta, para no hacer la respuesta corta, para no love, sino hacerla más larga.
Ah, la it's love.
It's love.
It's love.
Exactly. It's love. Yes.
Okay. It's Blanca. Love. How do you say borrador in English?
It's eraser.
Excellent. Very good. Eraser. Perfect. Okay.
Man es hombre. Y vista, sí, es señor.
Mister es señor, vea.
Ahí sí no sé.
¿Cuál es la diferencia entre man y mister?
Sorry. Sorry. Ah, oh, okay. Man is hombre. Mister, uh-huh. Mister is more formal, right? For example, Giovanni Gómez. Oh, Mr. Gómez. Oh, es mi hermano. Mr. He's Gómez. My brother. Uh-huh. Yes, because I am Ana Ruth Gómez. Okay. Is it clear?
Okay. Yeah.
Clear. Okay, continue. Excellent. Very good. Continue.
How do you...
Wendy Azucena Pérez Hernández. Hello. Wendy. Hola, ¿está por ahí? Wendy Azucena. Hello. Hi, Wendy. ¿Está por ahí? Giovanni Gómez, are you there? Okay, give me a second.
Hola,
okay, okay, very good. ¿Cómo estuvo esa primera práctica? Was it
difficult? Excellent.
Or easy?
Excellent.
Very good. All right. Okay. Now we're gonna do it together. Let me see. Do it together. And together. I need volunteers. Voluntarios. I need volunteers or victims. Okay, you choose. Thank you, Giovanni. Giovanni Gomez, how are you?
How are you?
Okay, very good. Giovanni, how do you say carro in English?
Car.
Very good, excellent, very good. All right, let me see. Helen Maria, how do you say lápiz in English?
Pencil.
Excellent, very good. Le voy a mandar un dulce virtual, all right? A virtual candy. Julio Tito Orellana, how do you say manzana in English?
Apple.
Excellent, very good. All right. Felicita Cruz, how do you say loco in English?
Crazy.
Crazy, very good. Alonso, how do you say árbol in English?
Tree.
Very good. Carlos Alberto, how do you say fruta in English?
Fruit.
Perfect. Very good. Yesenia, how do you say flor in English? Yesenia?
Hola. Flower. Hi.
Flower. Excellent. Very good.
Flower.
Flower. Nice.
Flower.
Yes. Flower. Lisette. Okay. How do you say piña in English? The microphone. Open the microphone.
Gordo, deja yo.
Lisette, open the microphone. El micrófono no se escucha. Excellent.
I don't know, teacher.
Oh, you don't know. Perfect.
Yes.
Perfect. A volunteer, how do you say piña in English?
Pineapple.
Excellent, pineapple. I have a question. I have a question. Pregunta, I have a question. Do you like Hawaiian pizza?
Yes.
Like.
Yes, do you like Hawaiian pizza? Pineapple and pizza? Very good.
Yes.
Excellent. Okay. Let me see. A volunteer. How do you say música in English?
Music.
I have a question. Do you like music?
Yes. Yeah.
Yay. Do you like rock?
Yes.
Yay. Me too. Or do you like bachata?
Yes.
Salsa, merengue, cumbia. Yes. All right. Yes. Very good. Okay. How do you say, esta no se la saben, creo yo. You don't know it. How do you say beso in English?
Kiss.
Very good. Everybody knows that. Okay, very good. Let me see. How do you say cuaderno in English?
Book. No, not book.
Notebook.
Very good. Notebook. Excellent. Very good. ¿Ya conocen algunas palabras en inglés? I'm very happy. ¿Ya ven que les dije? I told you. We have contact with English. All right. Vamos a la siguiente. The next activity. Okay. Some basic expressions que vamos a usar en la clase. Some basic expressions to use in the English class. Number one, ya la practicamos, all right? We practiced question number one. How do you say? ¿Cómo se dice? How do you say? Si usted no sabe cómo se dice algo en English, eso es lo que me va a preguntar, okay? Teacher, how do you say gato in English? Oh, cat. Okay. Algunos voluntarios, volunteers, pregúntenme algo que quieran saber in English. Ask me. How do you say, and you ask me.
How do you say buenas noches, pero no de despedida, sino que de saludo.
Okay, good evening.
Okay.
Good evening. Very good.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening. Very good. Excellent. Good evening. Okay. Another volunteer?
Teacher, how do you say quiero viajar in English?
Oh, quiero viajar in English. Ah, me too. Yo también, me too. Okay. So you say it. Ah, se lo voy a escribir ahí. I want to travel. I want to travel. All right. I want to travel. All right. Another volunteer?
How would you say ventilador in English?
Oh, ventilador in English. Fan. Okay. Carla, any similar? For example, oh, I like Ricardo Arjona. I am a fan. Es igual la palabra. Okay. Ventilador in English is fan. Y un fan is a fan, okay, in English. Okay, very good. La segunda pregunta, question number two. What's the meaning of? Aquí vamos a ver muchas palabras en inglés de ahora en adelante. Y algunas no las vamos a conocer. Entonces usted me va a preguntar, teacher, ¿y qué significa? So, you're gonna ask me, what's the meaning of? Okay, teacher, what's the meaning of? For example, what's the meaning of business? Okay. What's the meaning of business, everybody? Te lo voy a escribir aquí abajo. Business. Y se escribe business.
Negocio.
Excellent. Negocios. Very good. Perfect. Let me see. What's the meaning of?
Perdón. Yes? Teacher. Yes. Tengo una duda. Se la voy a preguntar en español porque no sé cómo preguntársela
tranquila,
en inglés.
Tranquila. Don't worry. Ask.
Me perdí entonces. What's the meaning of? O sea, ¿qué quiere decir eso? Cuando queramos preguntarle. Ajá.
¿Cuál es el significado?
Exactly. Cuando me quieren preguntar algo que en inglés no entienden. All right?
Ah, okay.
Excellent. Okay. Very good. Yes. For example, ustedes miran una palabra que diga furniture. Teacher, what's the meaning of furniture. Vamos a hacer esto para irnos ya integrando al inglés. All right?
Yes.
Okay.
Usted, teacher, what's the meaning of? Acuérdense que estamos aprendiendo y si no lo pronuncia bien ahorita, no hay problema. Lo que usted me diga is perfect right now. Okay? Poco a poco, little by little, we're gonna practice. Okay? Let me see. What's the meaning of window?
Ventana.
Perfect. Very good. Very good. Y si quiero saber de español a inglés, ¿qué me va a preguntar?
How do you say?
How do you say?
Very good. How do you say? Todas estas frases tienen que estar bien aprendidas for tomorrow. All right? Tu morrito, yes, tomorrow. For tomorrow. You, these questions. Si usted no comprende algo que yo diga, usted me va a decir, teacher, I don't understand. ¿Ok? Y si sí entiende, you are going to say, ah, yes, teacher, I understand.
Okay?
I don't understand, and I understand. ¿Ok? Very good. How do you say no sé in English?
I don't know.
Exactly. I don't know. For example,
no lo conozco.
No sé. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know. Era lo que chiquitos decíamos nosotros. I don't know. Do you remember? Cuando no sabíamos inglés y la gente hablaba, I don't know. And you're like, ay, ¿eso qué es? Y uno decía, I don't know. Ajá, but it's I don't know. Yes.
I don't.
Yes, es como cuando se acuerdan pequeños que decían, what's the matter? And it's what's the matter. All right? Yes, all right. Yeah, what's the matter? Okay, ¿qué pasa? What's the matter? All right. Yo sé, I know. All right?
I know.
So,
I know.
Exactly. Negative, I don't know. Affirmative,
I don't know.
I know. All right, very good. No me pude escuchar algo. You asked me, teacher, can you repeat, please?
Can you repeat?
Or solo repeat, please, okay?
Can you repeat?
Excellent.
¿Cuál es la diferencia? Perdón.
Yes.
¿Cuál es la diferencia en decir, can you repeat, please? O, porque las dos formas son correctas. Can you repeat, please? O you repeat. O porque
solo
agregar
repeat,
el
please.
Verbo antes. Ajá, o solo repeat, please.
Oh, ok. Como usted lo quiera decir, está correcto. It's correct. All right. Solo que can you repeat, please? Es como que un poquito más formal. Pero si usted solo me dice, teacher, repeat, please. También es igual. ¿Sabe por qué? Por la palabra please. ¿Ok? Yes.
Okay.
For the word please. The word please makes the difference in English. ¿Ok? Poquito a poquito ustedes van a ir aprendiendo. La entonación en inglés es bien importante. It's very important. ¿All right? Porque yo le puedo decir a alguien, can you repeat please? Y le puedo decir a alguien, can you repeat please? Can you see the difference?
Yeah.
Yes, okay, very good. Okay, yo tengo, yes?
Teacher,
yes.
How do you say frase in English?
Ay, excellent, very good. Yo creo que yo, let me see, phrase. Frase in English is phrase. Ahí se la escribí ya, all right, very good. Phrase. Mm-hmm.
Phrase.
Okay, so if you say, yo tengo, in English, you say, I have, okay?
I have.
No tengo.
I don't have.
I don't have.
Yes. For example.
I don't have money.
Me neither. Yo tampoco. Me neither. Okay. Perfect example. Perfect. Let me see. I don't have a cat. Vamos a ver quién tiene gato. I don't have a cat. Oh, yeah, very good. Not everybody. I have a dog.
I have a dog.
I don't have.
Oh, you don't have a dog. Okay, perfect. Very good. All right, excellent. So, here, this is a mini tip. Tip in English. Try to repeat these expressions as many times as you wish to practice. Aquí hay una palabra nueva. Vamos a ver quién me pregunta. Let me see. Ask me.
What's the meaning of wish?
Excellent. Very good. What's the meaning of wish? Desear.
Deseo.
Exactly. Very good. For example, here we have this word. So try to repeat as many times as you wish to practice. Is it clear? Do you understand?
Yes, I clear.
Yes.
Excellent. Very good. Nice. Nice group. Nice group. Okay. Now we're going to go to the next one. Let me see. This is my eraser. So I'm going to erase. All right. Okay. Now we're going to go
to the eraser.
Yes. Now this is the next activity. Okay. So here we have some professions in English. All right, here we have some professions in English. Tómele una foto, take a picture right now. Take a picture, please. Cuando la tenga, ya sabe lo que me va a decir, ¿verdad? Done, all right, very good.
Done.
Okay, when you have your picture. Okay, done. Excellent, everybody. Perfect, okay. So we will match. Match es esto, miren. Match. So you will match these professions and occupations in English with the meaning in Spanish, okay? Esta está difícil, it's very difficult. Doctor in English?
Doctor.
Vale, vamos a practicar pronunciación desde ya. En inglés, las vocales no se pronuncian como en español. Tienen sonidos bien particulares que vamos a ir aprendiendo. Entonces, la O is not pronounced doctor. We pronounce it doctor.
Doctor.
Very good. Lo más malicioso que usted pueda, right? Very
good.
So you can say doctor.
Doctor.
It's like, for example, if you say dinero. Dinero is money.
Money.
Very good.
Money.
Mono.
Money.
Monkey.
Excellent. You say monkey.
Money.
No, money, no.
Monkey.
The monkey dances with the money. Okay. So here
la
we
plata
have.
Baila el mono.
Yes. Eso quise decir. Muy bien. Mm-hmm. Very good. Okay. Now here you have the professions in English. Lo que vamos a hacer en los mini rooms or the breakout rooms is you will match the profession in English with the meaning in Spanish. Is it clear?
Clear.
Yes. Clear? Excellent. Yes. Very good. Clear. Very good. Okay, so I stop the share and we will go to the mini rooms. Oh, I have a lot of students today. Very good. All right, let me see. So we're gonna go, we're gonna practice in 5 minutes. I'm gonna recreate my rooms. Vamos a ver. Okay, vamos a tener un grupo de tres y de ahí los demás en pairs. So Blanca Margarita Chávez, Jorge Alexander, and Pedro Antonio, you are working in trio, okay? Very, very good. Okay, so bye-bye everybody. Go to the breakout rooms, go to the mini room. Accept the invitation, okay? Very good. Yes, Wendy. Ah, okay. ¿Le apareció la invitación, Wendy?
Siga.
What's the meaning north in Spanish, Pedro?
Excellent, very good. Nice. ¿Puede alguno compartir la pantalla? Can you share? No.
No, yes. Teacher.
Excellent, Jorge Alexander. Very good. Okay, vaya, ahora es más fácil. All right, it's very easy. Mm-hmm. So you can match. Uh-huh. For example, doctor, doctor. And nurse?
What's the meaning north in Spanish, Blanca?
Excellent, very good.
It's enfermera.
Excellent.
What's the meaning?
Secretary, yo no sé si se pronuncia así, secretary.
Yes.
Secretaria.
Secretary, sí. Yes, secretary.
Secretary.
Yes. Secretary.
Secretaria.
Yeah.
Veterinarian, creo que sí se pronuncia.
Oh, veterinarian. Veterinarian. Ahorita tranquilas, tranquilas pueden pronunciarlo como ustedes crean que sea. Ya lo vamos a practicar.
Veterinario.
Veterinarian. Yeah, veterinarian. Okay, good.
Singer, Angus, es cantante. No,
yes.
¿Cuál es la otra?
Cantante.
Hi, Wendy and Andrea. You finished? Finished? No.
Hello, Andrea.
Hola, hola.
Hi, okay. Andrea. Have you finished? No.
No, es que tuve un problema y me conectaba en el teléfono y me aparecieron en los dos en la computadora porque en la computadora no me funcionaba el audio.
Ah, entonces, okay.
Tengo a los dos compañeros acá en línea, no sé si puedo estar con los dos al mismo tiempo.
Ah, ok, all right. Sí, no hay problema. A Wendy creo que no le funciona el audio, ¿verdad, Wendy? ¿No?
Sí, porque okay. No me escucho.
Ok, pues, very good. Yes, si quiere practique con el otro compañero también y que escuche a Wendy, all right?
Ok.
Yes, ¿está
escuchando, Wendy?
Ok.
Cantante es... Singer.
Yes, very good. Singer. Singer.
Yeah. Singer. Sí.
Singer. Are you a singer, Giovanni?
No.
No. And you, Lisette, no. Are you a singer?
No.
Okay.
Puede very cantar.
Good. Yeah. Continue. Excellent. Very good. Bueno. Nice. ¿Qué le pasó, Ana? What happened? Sorry, you don't know. Okay, no problem. No problem. Excellent, everybody. You are coming back, regresando. You are coming back. Okay, you finished?
Yes,
okay. Okay, now we're gonna work together. Very good. We're gonna work together. So, let me see. Doctor is doctor. All right? Very good. Doctor. Now, the next one. The next one is nurse.
Okay? Nurse.
Yeah, that's the pronunciation. So, nurse. What is the match?
Enfermera.
Enfermera. Very good. All right. So, nurse is enfermera in English. Very good. Nurse. Okay. Perfect. Very good. Now, next one. Engineer.
Ingeniero.
Yes?
Ingeniero.
Engineer. Excellent. Very good. Engineer. Perfect. What about, this is very difficult. Teacher.
I don't know.
profe.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Come on. What's the meaning of teacher?
Yes, it's very, very, good. It's very difficult.
Very difficult. All right. Profesor. Now, profesor. Now, I have a question. Well, no sé si ustedes han escuchado que también dicen profesor.
Profesor.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna tell you, les voy a decir, I'm gonna tell you the difference. Teacher is, for example, teacher in a school, teacher in an English academy, but professor is in the university.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Professor in the university.
Okay.
Very good.
Como catedrático.
Exactly. Perfect. Very good.
Oh.
Perfect. Okay. The next one is secretary.
Secretary.
Excellent, very good. Secretary.
Secretary.
Okay. Aquí se va a volver malicioso para hablar English. Tiene que ponerle su toque malicioso, okay? Secretary. Okay.
Hold the tongue. Secretary.
Yes.
Secretary.
Secretary, okay. El siguiente es un poquito largo, but it is not difficult. Veterinarian.
Veterinarian.
Veterinarian. Exactly. Veterinarian.
Veterinarian.
Or we can say the doctor of animals. Okay?
Doctor of animals.
The doctor of animals. Doctor of dogs. Doctor of cats. Yes. Very good. Veterinarian. The next one is singer.
Singer.
Cantante.
Cantante.
Yes, very good. Now, I have a question for you. Who is your favorite singer?
My favorite singer is Marc Anthony.
Ah, very good, Yesenia. Another volunteer?
My favorite singer is Laura Pausini.
Oh, Blanca, very good, nice. And Julio, who is your favorite singer?
My favorite is Marc Anthony.
Ah, Marc Anthony, or Bad Bunny.
No.
Yeah, very good. Okay, nice. The next one. Dancer. What's the meaning of dancer?
Dancer, bailar.
Bailarín.
Sin la R es bailar, el verbo.
Bailar, sí.
Right?
Dancer.
Very good. So, dancer. Nice. Dancer. Excellent. Dancer. Manager. What's the meaning of manager?
Manager.
Gerente.
Very good. The top banana. Yes. Manager, all right, very good.
Manager,
very good.
Manager.
And the last one, el último, the last one is salesperson. What's the meaning of salesperson?
Salesperson.
Vendedor.
Vendedor. Very good. Salesperson. Very good. Salesperson. Okay.
Salesperson.
Yes. Now, I have a question. Do I have hay algún doctor? Do I have a doctor in this group?
No.
No?
No? No. A nurse?
I don't know.
No.
A nurse?
No.
No, no nurse? All right. A teacher?
No.
No, no teacher. A manager?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Very good. Wow, very good. A manager. A secretary?
Yes.
Yes, secretary. A singer.
Yes.
Marc Anthony competition.
Yes, pero en a shower. ¿Cómo que se dice? En la ducha.
Shower.
In the shower.
In the shower.
In the shower. Very good. In the shower. Okay. Now, we're going to practice pronunciation. Vamos a practicar la pronunciación. We're going to practice the pronunciation. Okay, doctor.
Doctor.
Nurse.
Nurse.
Engineer. Engineer. Teacher.
Secretary.
Veterinarian. Si ustedes escuchan, no hago las vocales bien en español, porque si no se oiría como veterinarian. All right? Can you listen? So, veterinarian.
Veterinarian.
All right. Singer.
Singer.
Dancer.
Dancer.
Dancer. Manager.
Manager.
Okay, la última, que pay attention. Salesperson.
Salesperson.
Yes, it is not correct if you say sales. You have to pronounce sales.
Salesperson.
Perfect.
Salesperson.
Okay. Now I'm gonna erase. Este borrador facela is very effective. Very effective. All right. Now we're gonna go to the next activity. And let me see the next activity. Okay. Now this is a mini presentation. Lo que vamos a practicar ahorita es presentarnos ante los demás. All right. So first encounters. Encounters son los primeros encuentros, right? First encounters. What to say? Les voy a dar mi ejemplo, all right? Pay attention to my presentation. And I'm gonna say, okay. Now, my name is Ana Ruth, okay? My name is Ana Ruth. Eso lo puede decir uno si quiere. Okay, so my name is Ana Ruth. My last name is Gomez. Okay, my last name is Gomez. Right. I am. ¿Cuántos años creen que tengo? How old do you think I am?
25.
Yes. 25. 25. ¿Quién dice 25? Who says 25? Let me see. Lisette. Okay. I am 36 years old.
Yes.
Oh.
Yes. I am 36 years old. 36. Yes.
¿Cómo se dice 40?
40, 40. Ya vamos a practicar los numeritos acá. All right. Si no se lo saben, me lo pueden preguntar. Ya vamos a ver eso. Ok. I am single or married? What do you think?
Married.
No. I am single.
Oh.
Single and happy. Woo! And
congratulations.
Thank you. So, I work at Inglés Corporativo Academy. Okay? Very good. I work at Inglés Corporativo Academy. Okay? A mini presentation. Mini presentation. Now, los que no sepan cómo decir su edad en inglés, pregúntenme in English. Okay? Alguien me preguntó 40. Okay, how do you say 40 in English? 40 is 40. Okay? Otro número? 40. Another number? Si no quiere decir la edad real, you can invent. All right? You can invent. No problem. Okay, 30. 30. 30. 30. Look here. 30. 30. Yes, 30. 30. Another?
21
sería 21. Wow, who is 21? Who is 21? Blanca.
No,
Carla. No. Who is 21?
Natalie.
Natalie. Okay, very good. Another number? 21, 22, 22, 23, 23, ok. 15, 15.
Nobody.
Nobody, nobody is 15. All right, very good. 50, 50, ok. That's it.
Me.
Who is 50?
I'm joking.
Let me see. I forgot the name. Giovanni or Alonso. Okay, very good. Okay, so, ¿qué vamos a hacer ahorita? We're gonna practice in groups. Vamos a practicar en grupos de cuatro. We're gonna practice in groups of four. Oh, Canelo is angry. Okay, very good. Okay. Now, this is a mini presentation, okay? ¿Qué vamos a hacer ahorita? Presentarnos con los compañeros, okay? Very good. We're gonna present myself. I'm going to present myself to my classmates. Is it clear?
Yes.
Como agua, like water or like horchata?
Water.
All right, very good. Okay. So, take a picture. Tómele una foto. Take a picture. O no sé si lo. Sería bueno también que tuvieran cuaderno lápiz, all right? No problem, all right? Excellent, Alonso. Very good. Okay, you have your note. Okay. So, take a picture. You have the picture?
Yeah.
Done?
Yes.
Yes.
Excellent, yes, very good. Yes. Okay, so we're gonna, I'm gonna stop the share right now. Excellent. Y nos vamos a ir a mini groups. Mini groups. Okay, very good. Vamos a ir en grupos de cuatro. Va a haber uno de cinco. Ana Ramos, Andrea Natalie, Julio Tito, Wendy, Azucena. Wendy, Azucena tiene problemas con su micrófono, por si no les hablo, right? Okay, she has problems with the microphone. And Yesenia. Okay,
good night.
So I'm going to give you some minutes.
Good night.
Okay, good
night. Bye-bye, everybody. Bye-bye to the mini rooms, okay?
Bye.
Hi. No, bye bye to bed. All right, very good. Hi, Andrea. Hi, Andrea, Natalie. Are you there?
My name is Giovanni. My last name Gomez. I am 26 years. I am single. I work Muebles Continental.
Excellent. Okay. Very good. Nice. So you say my last name.
My last name.
Yes. Sin pena, tranquilo. Aquí no podemos equivocar. All right. No problem. Okay. Excellent. Continue.
Okay.
Continue, everybody. Yes.
My All name right. is Carlos.
Andrea Natalie, are you there?
Okay.
Hi, teacher.
Hello. You finished.
Yeah.
Everybody
finished.
Yes. No. Okay. Francisco, present yourself, please.
Hi, teacher.
Hello.
Hi, everybody. My name is Javier. My last name is Villatoro.
I'm 4 years old. I work at the municipio de Pasaquina.
Okay, very, very easy. Okay, you can mention other things. For example, my favorite food. Yes?
Yes.
What's your favorite food? Alexander, what's your favorite food?
Favorite food is hamburger.
Hamburgers, all right. And you, Alonso Antonio, what's your favorite food?
I need food.
Ah, all food.
Yes.
Okay, choris. No problem. Okay,
no
very
problem.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
Pedro Antonio, what's your favorite food? Solo le leí los labios. My favorite food is hamburger, you said, right? The microphone. Tiene el micrófono así, mute, all right? No.
Sí, lo tiene apagado.
Ajá. Lo tiene apagado. Quiero ver si puedo yo. Let me see.
I'm mute, Pedro.
Pedro. Oh, hi, Pedro. What's your favorite food?
My favorite food is pupusas.
Ah, pupusas. How many? ¿Cuántas? How many pupusas do you normally eat?
3 pupusas.
3. And you, Francisco Javier?
Panes con pollo.
Ah, no, en pupusas. How many pupusas do you eat?
3 pupusas.
3. Okay. And 3. You, Alonso Antonio?
5.
Hi.
Wow.
He's very good. And you, Helen?
3.
And you, 3. Alexander?
4.
Okay. And you, teacher? 2. No more. Okay, very good. Okay, we're gonna finish. Okay, I'm gonna finish because you ya terminaron ustedes, all right? Vamos a cerrar los rooms. Okay, we're gonna close the rooms. Okay? You can go back. We can go back to the principal room. Okay, very good, everybody. Vamos a hacer una pequeña pausa porque a las 9 de la noche vamos a tomar la segunda asistencia. Vamos a tomar 3 veces la asistencia, ¿ok? Very good. Okay. Remember, tiene que encender la cámara cuando yo pase asistencia para verlo, all right? Y tiene que decir present. Ok, soy la Noemí Córdoba de Valencia.
Present.
Excellent, very good. Jonathan Adonai Cruz Guillén. No, okay. Carla Noemí Salazar Rodríguez.
Present.
Perfect. Carlos Alberto Bautista Bonilla.
Present.
Okay. Yesenia de Lourdes Magaña Sandoval.
Present.
Perfect. Jorge Alexander Reyes Núñez. López, I'm sorry. Ya se había Fligidation que le había cambiado el apellido. All right, very good. Blanca Margarita Chávez Pérez.
Present.
Okay. Felicita Cruz de Pereira.
Present.
Okay, present. Very good. Grecia Yulisa Pereira de Villegas.
Present.
Helen María Chávez Quintanilla. Helen.
Present. Present.
Where is Helen? Okay, Helen. Lizeth Guadalupe Ramos Sánchez.
Present.
Okay. Okay. Mauricio Orlando Rosales. Mauricio. No. Ana Gladys Quintanilla de Ramos. Ana Gladys Quintanilla de Ramos. No. Julio Tito Orellana.
Present.
Ah, Ana Ramos, allá está, pero... Yes, ya está. Ok, Giovanni Vladimir Escamilla Gómez.
Present.
Ok, Francisco Javier Villatoro Canales.
Present.
Ok, Alonso Antonio Turcio Brizuela.
Present.
Okay, Andrea, Natalie, Espinal, Umar Sor. Andrea, Natalie, Espinal, Umar Sor. Andrea, Natalie. Andrea, Natalie, no. And Wendy Azucena Perez Hernandez, she's there. Pedro Antonio Hernandez. Pedro, allá está, pero tiene el micrófono mute. All right, very good. Okay, we're gonna continue. Vamos a seguir, all right? We're gonna continue. And I need volunteers. Volunteers or victims?
Yo. Victims.
Victims, okay, very good. ¿Quién dijo yo? Who said me?
Carla.
Carla, okay. Carla. Carla, okay. Present yourself to everybody, please.
My name is Carla Noemi. My last name is Rodriguez. I am happy, I am 21 years old. I am happy. I work as secretary.
Okay, so you are single. Está soltera, you are single.
Sí.
Yes, single and happy. Very good, all right. Pero también puede ser married and happy, no problem, okay? Very good.
Okay.
Vaya, por ahí oigo a alguien cantando, así que les voy a cerrar un ratito el micrófono y el que quiera participar solo desactiva el micrófono y participa, right? Very good. Let me see. Okay, so another volunteer, Lisette. Okay, Lisette. Can you please share your personal information? Go ahead.
My name is Lisette. My last name is Ramos.
Okay.
I am 20 years old.
Okay.
I am single. I go at Pack Products.
Okay, very good. Very good, Lisette. Thank you very much. Let me see.
Teacher.
Yes? Ana, Ana Ramos. Okay, go ahead.
My name is Ana Gladys. My last name is Ramos. I am 50 years old. I am married. I work at Macizo Inversiones.
Excellent. Very good. Nice. Perfect. Okay. Another volunteer? Or victim? Yeah. Thank you, Carlos. And then Francisco. Okay. Carlos and then Francisco. Go ahead.
My name is Carlos Alberto. My last name is Bautista. I am 33 years old. I am married. I work at ABX Industries.
Excellent. Okay, Francisco, go ahead.
My name is Javier. My last name is Vietoro. I'm 4 years old and married. I work at Cisnes Communication.
Excellent. Very good. Okay. Yo le dije Francisco y él me dijo Javier, ¿ok? Now, cuando sea así, when it is like that, todos tenemos un nombre favorito, ¿ok? Everybody has a favorite name. For example, in my case, my name is Ana Ruth. Ana Ruth. But you can call me Ruth, ¿ok?
Ok.
Very good.
Okay.
Okay, my name is Ana Ruth, but you can call me Ruth, okay? Yes. Lo último es para decir su nombre favorito, all right? For example, my name is Blanca Margarita, but you can call me Margarita, or you can call me Blanca. Is it clear?
Yes.
Yes, okay, very good. Let me see. Thank you. Giovanni, you are next. Oh, Zoila, you have a question.
No.
Ah, okay. You are next, Zoila. Okay. You are next. Okay, Giovanni. Open the microphone. Tiene el micrófono mute.
Okay? My name is.
Very good.
Giovanni Butkan.
Okay.
Call me Vladimir.
Ah, Vladimir. So Vladimir is your favorite yes. name. Okay, okay, excellent. Continue.
My last name is Gomez.
Okay.
I am 26 years old.
Okay.
I am single. I work at Muebles Continental.
Excellent. Very good. Perfect. Okay. The next one, Zoila.
My name is Zoila Noemi, but you can call me Noemi. My last name is Cordova. I'm 46 years old. I'm married. I work at Alianza FC.
Excellent. Very good. Nice. Desde ya les puedo decir que vamos a trabajar súper bien. Okay,
nice.
Very good. You are, con una hora que he estado con ustedes, you are a nice group.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Yes, all right. Yeah, you are a nice group. Van a aprender rápido. Van a aprender rápido.
You
will learn fast. You are a nice group.
Thank
okay?
you.
Nice. Okay. Y solo por esa emoción, Julio Tito. Very good. Julio Tito, I think.
Okay.
Yes, okay.
Okay. Go ahead. My name is Julio Tito. But you can call me Tito.
Okay.
My last name is Orellana. I am 47 years old. I am Mario. I work at manager in Misco Asociado.
Excellent, very good. Excellent job, guys. Excellent job. I'm very happy for that. Okay, but we have to continue. All right, vamos a continuar. We have to continue. And, okay. ¿Algunos de ustedes ya tienen impreso el manual?
No.
No, okay.
No.
No.
Hay dos opciones. Uno, lo puede descargar y imprimir. Dos, lo puede tener en algún otro dispositivo. O tres, yo lo voy a mostrar, ¿ok? All right, I'm gonna share the manual. And the manual is this, ¿ok? Siempre se lo voy a compartir yo también, all right? Así que no hay problema. So here, here we have, vamos a empezar con el manual. Y este es el manual, all right? This is the manual. And unit number one. Now, acá, here, we have some occupations. Vamos a ver si las conoce, all right? We're gonna see if you know them. For example, maintenance.
Mantenimiento.
Okay, very good. Mantenimiento. For example, si queremos decir la persona de mantenimiento, we say maintenance person. Okay? Or, si queremos decir ordenanza, podemos decir janitor. Okay? Janitor.
Janitor.
Yes, we can say maintenance person or we can say janitor. Okay.
Janitor.
Yes, very good. The next one?
Supervisor.
Supervisor. And the pronunciation is supervisor.
Supervisor.
Very good. Supervisor. Supervisor.
Supervisor.
The next one?
Engineer.
Engineer.
Excellent. Very good. Engineer. Very
engineer.
Good. Engineer. Este ya saben qué significa, right? You know the
meaning. Ingeniero.
Okay. Yes, yes. Vaya, manager, ya sabemos qué es, right? We know what manager means. But what is floor? Si
piso.
No se sabe la palabra, usted me pregunta. Piso, very good. Floor.
Frente de piso.
Yes, very good. For example, in call centers like Teleperformance and other call centers, they have floor managers or gerentes de piso, right? Floor managers.
Manager.
Or we can have only one manager. The next one?
Truck driver.
Conductor de camiones.
Exactly. And how do you pronounce it? How do you pronounce?
Truck driver.
Excellent. Truck driver. Very good.
Truck driver.
Uy, por aquí me está escribiendo alguien. What happened? Yes. Very good.
Quise decir qué significa, perdón, truck driver.
Ah, no, lo preguntó bien. Yes, sorry, no le había escuchado. Truck driver es conductor de camiones.
Ah, okay.
In Spanish, it would be like camionero, right? Mm-hmm.
Camionero. Yes.
Yeah, very good.
Trailero.
Oh, trailero, right? We can also say taxi driver, bus.
Driver.
Bus driver.
Driver.
Uber.
Bus.
Uber. Driver.
Driver. Driver.
Okay. Pero siempre vamos a decir al revés, right? Uber. Driver.
Driver.
Taxi. Driver.
Driver.
Bus.
Bus driver.
Driver. Okay.
Train. Train. Train.
Ah, train.
Train driver.
Train.
So, yeah, in that case, it will be train conductor.
Train conductor.
Yeah, porque los trenes no tienen...
Yes, no tienen volante.
No tienen o tienen?
No.
No, right? Yes. Mm-hmm. Okay. And the last one is secretary. Secretary. Okay, very good. Secretary. Very good. Yes, secretary. Okay, very good. Now, here we have some words. Acá, here, all right, we have las mismas palabras, pero están desordenadas, okay? They are not in order. So, what's the first one? ¿Cuál será la primera? What's the first one?
Engineering.
Excellent, very good. Engineer. Now, cuando una palabra está desordenada en inglés, se le dice... Unscramble word. Exactly. Word es palabra. Word. So we say unscramble word. All right. What is number two? Number two?
Secretary.
No, this is number three. Number two?
Number two.
Truck driver.
Floor manager.
Floor manager.
Mm-hmm.
Now, les voy a hacer una pregunta en inglés. Si no me la entienden, dígame, teacher, I don't understand. Okay?
Okay.
Y si me entiende, usted me contesta yes or no. Vamos a ver.
Sure.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Is there?
Like the tenches.
Okay. Yes. Okay, now I have a question. Is there a floor manager in your company?
No.
Yes.
No.
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 Is there a floor manager in your company?
No.
No.
¿Me entendieron?
Yes.
Yes, I understand.
Excellent. Very good. Nice. Okay, yes. Okay, number three. What's number three?
Secretary.
Very good. Secretary. Number three. What about number four?
Truck driver.
Very good. Truck driver. Do you remember Lola? Lola, the truck driver. Yeah. A very beautiful girl. All right.
Mm-hmm.
What about number five?
Supervisor.
Like if you say Superman. Supervisor. Okay. And what about number six?
Maintenance.
All right, maintenance.
Maintenance.
Person. Or, ¿cuál era la otra que les dije que se podía decir?
Janitor.
Janitor. Is more janitor. Common.
Janitor.
It's more common if you say janitor. It's more common.
Janitor.
Yes, janitor. Vamos a ver, le voy a hacer otra pregunta, a ver si me la entiende.
Janitor.
Yo sé que sí. What's your company's janitor's name?
Hipólito.
Oh, Mr. Hipólito. Okay. What's your company's janitor name? Rosa, Don Benito.
Néstor.
Janitor is Hipólito.
Jacqueline
Néstor. All right. Very good. Very good. Excellent. Very good. Questions?
No.
Do you have questions?
No.
No? Excellent. No. Very good. Excellent. Very good.
What's the difference with
sorry?
Teacher. What's the difference with
sorry. Alguien me preguntó algo, pero
what's the difference entre janitor y principal?
Ah, okay. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. The difference.
Yes.
Ah, okay. La palabra nada más. La palabra. All right. Because maintenance person, bueno, que de mantenimiento tiene que ver más con luces, all right, o arreglar una puerta, fixing a door. All right. Very good. And janitor. Janitor is more for other things.
My poor. Uy, qué esa bulla.
Sí, ahorita les voy a cerrar los micrófonos. Y remember, if you want to participate, you can unmute your microphone. Okay, very good. Now, vamos a ir a lo siguiente. All right, we're going to go to the next activity. Ya nos queda poquito para terminar. All right, very good. Okay, I'm going to erase this on your books. And vamos a volver a la diapositiva. Okay, we're gonna go back to the slide. Vamos a continuar aquí. Okay. Now, jobs we commonly find in an office. All right. Estos son como las profesiones or occupations, professions or occupations that are very common in the office, en sus oficinas, right? They are very common. So I'm going to tell you the professions or occupations. Y usted me dice si en su oficina hay o no hay. Usted me dice yes or no. You can open the microphone. Manager?
Yes.
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 Very good.
Yes.
Secretary?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. All right. Very good. Assistant?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Very good. All right. Accountant?
Yes.
Yes.
No, el que no sepa, sé qué es.
Ah, yes. ¿Qué contador. Me van a preguntar? Do you remember?
Contador.
Contador. Very good. Acuérdese, cuando no sepa una palabra, me puede preguntar, what's the meaning of? All right? What's the meaning of? Aquí la voy a escribir, all right? What's the meaning? Si se nos olvidó, all right? What's the meaning of? Okay, very good. Okay, the next one. The next one is a janitor?
No.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
In your office? Zoila says no. Yes. Zoila Noemi says no. All right. Delivery person?
No.
No. No. No.
Yes.
Delivery person?
No.
No.
No. All right. Yes. Okay. Security? Security guard.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yes.
So, security guard, very serious. How come they are not like this, but they are like this. Very serious. Okay? Driver.
Yes.
Yes?
Yes? No. Do you have a driver in the company?
No. No. Yes.
Okay. A graphic designer.
No.
No.
No? No. Graphic designer? No. Okay. Salesperson.
No.
No. No, salesperson, un vendedor, a salesperson?
No.
No.
No. Okay. IT technician.
Yes.
IT es como de los que ven lo de las computadoras y todo eso, right? IT technician.
Sí, de tecnología. Yes.
De tecnología, yes.
No. TI.
IT technician, yes.
Yes.
Técnico en informática sería. All right, very good, yes. Auditor. Auditor,
yes.
Very good.
Esos no faltan.
Never, no.
Eso. Eso no falta nunca.
Nunca. Yes. Never, never. Okay. Otras que se me hayan olvidado. All right. Tell me. Tell me.
Lawyer.
Others.
A lawyer.
Lawyer. Abogado. Very good. Abogado, lawyer.
Okay.
Lawyer. Lawyer. What else? ¿Qué más? What else?
Asesor financiero.
Oh, a financial advisor.
Ah, como AFI, ¿cómo se escribe?
Financial.
Financial
advisor. Financial advisor. What else?
Advisor.
Financial advisor. Very good.
Financial advisor.
Otro, otro, o tal vez lo que ustedes hacen. All right, you can ask me para saber cómo se dice in English.
Ingeniero, engineer.
Ah, you are an engineer. Very good. Okay. Another?
Developers.
Desarrollador. Thank you. Es que yo solo hablar inglés. Es una traducción. All right. So you said developers. Developers. Okay. Desarrolladores, right? Developers. Okay. What else?
Auxiliar.
¿Auxiliar en qué?
Contable.
Ah, auxiliar contable. Entonces sería accounting.
Assistant.
Assistant.
Accountant.
Very
assistant.
Good. Excellent. Accounting assistant.
Assistant.
Okay. That is accounting assistant.
Import export assistant.
Oh, importations and exportations assistant.
Yes.
Perfect. Very good. Excellent. ¿Verdad que bien, bien, Pipi? It's nice, the names in English.
Yes.
Yes. Mercadóloga is a marketeer. Mercadóloga, marketeer.
Gracias.
Okay, marketeer. Entonces, si le preguntan a usted en inglés, what do you do? ¿Y tú qué haces? Oh, I am a financial advisor in English, right? Very picky, picky, picky. Okay, very good. Okay, marketeer. All right.
Marketeer.
Marketeer. Marketeer.
Marketeer.
Marketeer. Yes. Okay.
Marketeer.
Excellent. Auditor. Nice pronunciation.
Auditor.
Auditor. Auditor.
Auditor.
Yeah, aquí está. Auditor.
Yeah.
Okay.
Gracias.
Okay, good.
Thank you.
Bye. Oh, you're welcome. Vaya, vamos a borrar acá with the Facela eraser. Okay. And...
Yo quería hacer captura.
Ah, tómenle captura si quieren, no hay problema. All right, you can take a picture.
Pero ya lo borró.
Sí, lo borré. Tal vez alguien que lo copió, you can share it. Okay? Now, we're gonna go to the next. Y aquí ya vamos a empezar con un poquito de grammar, de gramática, all right? And we're gonna study the verb to be. ¿Cuántos estudiaron el verbo to be en la escuela? Raise your hand. Casi todos, all right? Sí, ¿y qué nos decía sí. La teacher? Oh, verb to be, cero estar. Am, are, is. Eso nos decían, right? Only that.
Okay. I am.
Only that, okay. Déjeme decirle que el verbo to be, verb to be, el verbo to be tiene forma y tiene función, ¿ok? Y estructura. Function and structure. Lo que nos explicaban a nosotros en la escuela era structure. I am, you are, she is. Eso nos decían. Ahorita yo les voy a decir la función. ¿Para qué se usa? ¿Ok? How we use verb to be. For example, here I have three sentences. I am a teacher. My name is... Ruth.
My name is Ruth.
Oh, your name is Ruth. And?
No.
No, all right, very good. And you are? my
yes.
students. Okay, you are my students.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Now, un uso del verbo to be, one use of verb to be, we use verb be, are, and is, to talk
about.
Ay, aquí se me olvidó una letra, I'm sorry.
Personal.
Personal, yes, la L, all right, L was missing. Okay, so we use it to talk about our personal information. ¿Y qué incluimos? What do we include in personal information?
Name.
Tell me, everybody.
Name.
Name.
Last name.
Profession.
Occupation.
Age. Activities.
Etcétera. Okay, for example. ¿Qué va en ese etcétera? Ya les voy a decir ahorita. For example, yo les voy a escribir my personal information. Y yo digo, hi everybody, my name or my full name is Ana Ruth Gómez Mejía. My full name, full, complete, okay? My first name is Ana. My first name is Anna. My middle name is Ruth. Okay. My last name. Otra manera de decir apellido en inglés es surname. Si usted mira su DUI, your ID, donde dice apellido, dice surname. ¿Nunca lo ha visto?
Sí.
Yes. So, my surname is Gómez. Okay? My surname is Gómez. Okay. I am 36 years old. I am an English teacher, because we have different teachers, right? We have science teacher, math teacher, but I am an English teacher, okay? I am from El Salvador. I am single and happy. All right. I am single and happy. Y podemos incluir más información. Por ejemplo, my favorite.
¿Dónde vivimos?
Sorry. Sí lo podríamos decir, pero ya no ocupamos verbo to be, sino que ocupamos un verbo. I live.
Uh-huh. I live.
Yes. Por motivos de seguridad no lo vamos a decir, all right?
Okay.
Yes, we're not gonna say it, all right? Por eso, si usted quiere inventar algo, you can invent, no problem. My favorite color is black. My favorite food is sushi. My favorite drink is, por motivos de seguridad no lo voy a decir. My favorite drink. No, but my favorite drink is soda. Y ahí podemos decir todo lo que queramos con my favorite. My favorite movie, película, my favorite lugar, place, my favorite TV program, okay? Yes. But si usted pone atención, en todos ocupamos el verbo to be. Pay attention. Is my full name is my first name is I am. Okay, very good. ¿Por qué? Porque estamos hablando, we are giving personal information. Is it clear?
Yes.
Yes? Yeah. Is it difficult or easy?
Easy.
Present.
Easy? Fácil, easy, or difficult?
Easy.
Very easy.
Very easy. Okay. Para mañana, una de sus tareas va a ser prepare, va a prepararme. You will prepare your personal information, okay? So, you can write it down or you can take a picture. No problem. Okay? You can write the information on the notebook or you can take a picture. All right? Very good. So that will be one of your homework assignments for tomorrow. Homework, tarea, right? Homework. Homework.
Homework.
Homework.
Homework.
Homework. Yes, homework. Homework. Okay. Finished, everybody?
Yes.
Yes, yes. Very good. Nice.
Yes. La, okay. La tarea sería del verbo to be.
Sí, de preparar su información personal, porque la vamos a ocupar mañana, ¿ok?
Okay.
Yes, you will prepare your presentation. Usted va a decir así. Hello, everybody. My name, my full name is Andrea Natalie Espinal. My first name is Andrea. My middle name is Natalie. My last name is Espinal. I am 20 years old. I am single. I am an accountant or a secretary or a doctor, and you will say your personal information. Is it clear?
Okay.
Very yes. Good. Okay. ¿Puedo borrar? Can I erase?
Yes, please.
Yes. Okay, with my my nice eraser. Okay. Now, a lo que viene le pueden tomar una foto, okay? And it's this. Así es como vamos a usar verb to be, okay? Now, in English, we have this, los sujetos, right? The subject pronouns. All right. Something, algo importante, something very important in English is el sujeto, the subject. Esto es muy importante. This is very, very, very important. Okay. So, the first one is?
I.
Ay, como que le duele ay. Algo. Ay. Yeah, your back. Okay. Ay. Ay. The next one is?
You.
You. Okay, you. Then is?
We.
We. Okay. Then we have?
They.
They. Then we have?
He.
He.
Then we have?
She.
She. And then we have?
It.
Very good. Now, les quiero decir algo. I want to say something. For example, cuando practiquemos, when we practice, imagínense les aparece Soyla and I. Okay? Soyla and I. Soyla and I is we. Porque yo me incluí ahí, nosotros. All right? Soyla and I. They. Helen and Tito, all right, very good. Helen and Tito. Helen and Tito, they, okay? Very good. Very good. He, un ejemplo de he, give me an example with he.
Vladimir.
Vladimir, very good. Vladimir, Antonio, José, etc. She.
Luisa.
Luisa, María, Pedrita. Okay, we have a lot of names. And what about it?
Una cosa.
Exactly. For example, a chair, el banco, the bank,
yeah.
La playa, the beach, okay, etc. It no necesariamente puede ser una cosa, también puede ser un lugar. It can also be a place. Okay, place. Very good. Now, something very important is the verb. So, cuando nosotros queramos usar I, ¿cuál va a ser la forma del verbo?
I am.
Okay, yo soy. I am. You?
I am.
You are.
You are. Okay. We?
We are.
Or I can say, Soyla and I
are.
Are. No se vaya a confundir porque mira I y vaya a pensar que es am. Si son dos nombres, bueno, si es Soyla y yo, es we. Ok, very good. Yeah. He
is.
Is. Very good. He is.
Is.
She
is.
She
is.
Is. Very good. It
is.
It is. Very good. All right. Very good. For example, you can say, I am a doctor.
You are a doctor.
I was excited. It's only one. You are. Okay, you are a doctor.
We are doctors.
The next one?
They are doctors.
Okay. Les voy a decir un nombre famoso y usted me dice qué es.
Hola,
Shakira. Shakira.
She is a singer.
Okay, Shakira is a singer. Or you can say she is a singer. Okay, very good. Yes. Podemos decirlo de dos maneras. Shakira is a singer o she is a singer. Pero no lo podemos decir Shakira she. Okay? Is clear? Okay.
Yeah.
Messi.
It's a soccer
for football.
He's a soccer player.
Yes, Messi is a soccer player. Paquita, la del barrio.
She's a singer.
Okay, she's a singer. Very good. She's a singer. Ana Ruth.
She's a teacher.
Ana Ruth is me. Oh my gosh. Yes, she is a teacher. Okay, very good. Now, eso es cuando hablamos de las affirmative. What about negative? Negative is very easy. Después, after the verb, you include not. Okay? For example, I am not a doctor.
I am not a doctor.
Okay? The next one?
You are not a doctor.
The next one?
They are not doctors.
Excellent. They are not doctors. The next one?
They are not doctors.
Aquí me equivoqué. Era we. All right. What about this one?
We are not doctors.
She is not a doctor.
Okay. The next one?
She is not a doctor.
And?
It is not a doctor.
Okay. Vicente Fernandez is from El Salvador.
Vicente Fernandez is not El Salvador.
Exactly. Vicente Fernandez is not from El Salvador. Shakira is a doctor.
Shakira is not a doctor.
Excellent. Shakira is not a doctor. Messi is a chef.
Messi is not a chef.
Paquita, la del barrio, is a stripper.
Oh.
A rap singer.
She is not a stripper.
Paquita, la del barrio.
A rat singer.
No, it's a stripper.
A rat singer. Yeah, Paquita La del Barrio is not a stripper. Okay, very good. It's not a stripper. Okay, maybe you can take a picture from this.
Okay.
The photo, all right, you can have it for you.
Thank you.
Okay, do you have a question? No questions.
No question.
It's all clear. Okay,
yeah.
Very good. Okay,
I have a question. ¿Se puede usar la forma esto, el it con persona?
It.
Por no. ejemplo. Ajá.
No.
Solo es para cosas.
Exacto. Solo es para cosas. Pero si usted, se quiere referir, por ejemplo, a un nombre, you can say, let me see, my name is Ruth. What's your name? Ah, it is Ruth. Cuando me refiera a nombre, pero no a mí, ¿ok? It's clear. For example, el banco es grande. Yo puedo decir, the bank is big.
Bench.
O puedo decir, it is big. It. Pero con personas solo usamos he, she, o todos los demás, ¿verdad? I, you, we, they. Para animales, we can use it, pero si son animales a los que usted no les conoce el género. For example, in your house, en su casa, in your house, you have a dog, right?
Yes.
Okay, Anna, what's your dog's name?
Yaya.
Vaya, por el nombre, yo intuyo que Yaya is a she.
Yes.
Yes, okay. What about if I say Nerón?
He.
Yo puedo decir he porque le conozco el género, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Pero si miro un, for example, una tortuga en la calle, it's very difficult. It's clear, Francisco?
Yes.
Yes, very good. Vaya, como hay que pasar la asistencia tres veces, voy a volver a pasarla la última vez. Yes, Ana.
Yeah.
Yes. Así que para hacerlo rapidito, usted pendiente y me dice present, así rapidito, okay? Very good. Soy la Noemí Córdoba de Valencia.
Present.
Jonathan Adonai Cruz Guillén. Carla Noemí Salazar Rodríguez.
Present.
Carlos Alberto Bautista Bonilla.
Present.
Yesenia de Lourdes Magaña Sandoval.
Present.
Jorge Alexander Reyes López.
Present.
Blanca Margarita Chávez Pérez.
Present.
Felicita Cruz de Pereira.
Present.
Grecia Yulisa Pereira de Villegas.
Present.
Helen María Chávez Quintanilla.
Present.
Lizeth Guadalupe Ramos Sánchez.
Present.
Mauricio Orlando Rosales. Ana Gladys Quintanilla de Ramos. Ana Gladys.
Presente.
Okay, okay. Julio Tito Orellana.
Present.
Yes, okay. Giovanni Vladimir Escamilla Gómez.
Present.
Francisco Javier Villatoro Canales.
Present.
Alonso Antonio Turcio Brizuela.
Present.
Andrea Natalia Espinal Lumanzor.
Present.
Wendy Azucena Pérez Hernández. She's there. All right. Pedro Antonio Hernández.
Present.
Excellent. Excellent. Very good. Okay. Miren, ustedes en la primera clase me han agarrado el hilo y los felicito. I'm very happy. Very happy. No hay mejor motivación para un maestro than good students. All right, believe me. Good students. Okay. Now, we're going to continue. Y tenemos un ejercicio. We have a little exercise that we're going to do. Ah, we're going to look at some examples on the manual. Okay, we're going to go to the manual. And I have the manual here. Don't worry. I have the manual here. And let me see, I'm sorry, give me a second. Okay, now here, aquí tenemos unas oraciones. We have some sentences here. Lo vamos a hacer juntos, we're gonna do it together. So, Alan, here we have a name and a profession. Lo que le vamos a poner nosotros es el verbo to be, all right? We're gonna include verb to be. So, let me see, Alan. So, what is the complete sentence, everybody? Alan?
Is.
Vamos a decir, am, are, or is?
Is.
So, we say, Alan is a truck driver. Very good. So, Alan is a truck
driver.
What about number two? I am an assembler. Assembler es como un ensamblador, all right? So you say, I am an assembler. What about number three? Michelle
is a floor manager.
What about number four? My boss
He's not.
Give me a second. Okay, so you say, my boss is not, sorry, is not maintenance. All right, my boss is not maintenance. Or you can say, my boss is not a maintenance person. Okay, very good. My boss is not a maintenance person. Okay, very good. All right. Okay. Now, number five.
He is not.
Exactly. So you say, he is not. That is a negative sentence.
Yeah.
He is mm-hmm. not a floor manager. He is not a floor manager. What about number six? Tina
is an engineer.
Engineer, very good. So you say Tina is an engineer. Very good, excellent. So number one is Alan is a truck driver. Number two, I am an assembler. Number three, Michelle is a floor manager. Number four, my boss is not a maintenance person. Number five, he's not a floor manager. Number six, Tina is an engineer. Okay, very good. Clear, everybody?
Clear.
Yes.
Very good. I have a little soco. I'm sorry. Okay, very good. Now I'm gonna stop the share. And I'm gonna go to the, okay, very good. Vaya, este es un ejercicio que vamos a hacer en grupos. Así que tómele foto, take a picture, please. Excellent. Ya nos quedan poquitos minutos, all right, very good. Nice, very good. So, finish? Done with the picture? Yes. Excellent. Very good. Done. Excellent. All right. La puedo quitar? Can I take the picture?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. So, we're going to go and we're going to practice in a small rooms. Okay? Very good. Los felicito porque aguantaron las dos horas. Yay! Very good. Yes. Es algo a lo que no están acostumbrados. Se van a acostumbrar, ¿ok? Y de eso me encargo yo. Hacerles amena las cosas. All right, very good. So, yes. So, sometimes I'm gonna dance. Okay. Now, we're gonna go and we're gonna practice in the small rooms. Tenemos cabal para practicar dos. Por aquí está Wendy. Ah, but Wendy has a problem with the microphone. Let me see. Okay, I'm gonna leave it like this. Where is Wendy? Ah, okay, Wendy is in a group of three because she has problems. Okay, we're gonna go to practice y vamos a hacer la última práctica. Vamos a llenar. We're gonna fill in the blanks with the verb am, are, or is. Okay, and we're gonna finish. Bye-bye, everybody. Go to the rooms. The final practice of the class. Okay, very good, everybody. What happened, Pedro?
Okay.
¿Le cayó la invitación? No.
No.
Ahorita, vaya, tranquilo, lo voy a mover a otro grupo, ya le va a caer. Let me see. Check.
Okay.
Okay. Good.
¿Cómo ponerla?
Andrea Natalie, wow. In the picture you look Very beautiful.
Thank you.
Okay, can you, Lisette, can you share the picture?
No.
And Andrea, can you share the picture?
No.
No, okay, le voy a ayudar yo aquí. All right.
Okay.
Okay, so what is in number one? What are we gonna include in number one?
I am happy.
Okay, very good. De una vez vamos a ir trabajando lo negative, okay? So, there it says, I am happy. What is the negative form?
I don't happy.
Repeat.
I don't happy.
No, you say, I am not.
I am not happy.
Exactly. Don't, lo vamos a usar más adelante, okay?
Okay.
Very good. That's so you say, I am not happy. What about number two?
We are in the English class.
Excellent. Very good. Perfect. Very good. Nice. So you say, we are in the English class. And what is the negative form?
We are not in the English class.
Excellent. Very good. Okay. The next one?
You are nice.
You are nice.
You are nice. And the next one?
You are not nice.
Oh my God. Okay, yes. So you are nice or you are not nice. You are not. Okay, very good. What about the next one?
We are from El Salvador.
We are from El Salvador. Or we can say?
We are not from El Salvador.
Okay, very good. We are not from El Salvador. Very good. What about the next one?
Maria is a secretary.
Excellent.
Secretary.
Or the negative form?
Maria is not a secretary.
Excellent. Very good. The next one.
Pedro is a nice boy.
Okay. So because Pedro is he. Okay. Very good.
Oh, okay.
So okay. Yeah, because Pedro is he. So Pedro is he? A nice boy. And the negative?
Pedro is not a nice boy.
Exactly, very good. Pedro is not a nice boy. What about the next one?
It is a beautiful day.
Uh-huh. It is.
Okay. It is a beautiful day.
Okay, it is a beautiful day. Or?
It is not a beautiful day.
Exactly. It is not a beautiful day. For example, imagine tomorrow and the day is very dark and ugly. So you say, I know. It is not a beautiful day. Okay? Very good.
O
por ejemplo, cuando se levanta uno con el pie izquierdo, right? Oh, it is not a beautiful day. The next one?
I am very intelligent.
Okay, you say, I am very intelligent, or?
I am not very intelligent.
Excellent, very good, nice. The next one.
My dog is big.
My dog is big, okay? It can be Pelusa, Canelo, all right, whatever. Do you have a dog, Andrea?
Oh.
No. Lisette, do you have a dog?
No.
A cat?
Yes.
Yes. What's your cat's name?
Mancha.
Oh, Mancha. All right. I have one dog and I have one parrot.
Parrot.
Okay. Yes, I have one parrot. Okay. So you say my dog. And the negative?
My dog is not big.
And the last one. My mother is beautiful. Excellent, ladies. Perfect. Very good. Okay, por el tiempo, porque ya casi es hora. Bueno, ya es hora. We're gonna stop the share. Vamos a ir al salón principal, all right? I'm gonna close all the rooms. You can return. Okay.
Okay.
Did you finish, everybody? Yes.
Yes.
We almost finished the time. Así que lo vamos a hacer así a little quickly. I am. The next one,
we are.
The next one, you?
You are.
Very good. The next one is we?
We are.
The next one is Maria?
Is.
Excellent. Pedro?
Is.
It?
Is.
It
is. I?
Am.
I am.
I am. My dog?
Is.
My mother is. Excellent. Very good. Cotea and Lisette, estábamos practicando hasta la negative form. For example, if you say, I am happy, the negative form is?
I am not happy.
I am not happy. Okay. Well, my dear students, Well, my dear students, thank you very much. Esta fue su primera clase y sobrevivió. ¡Yay! Very good, yes. Ok, quiero decirles algo así rapidito. A ustedes les enviaron un correo. Incluso está también ahí en el grupo. ¿Quiénes no se han unido al grupo de WhatsApp?
Yo.
Les mandaron al correo unos links, ¿verdad?
Sí.
Allí hay uno que dice chat de WhatsApp. Solo le da clic y lo manda directo al grupo que estamos nosotros. Voy a volver a reenviar una presentación PowerPoint que les preparé con mucho amor y cariño, right? Con todas las cosas que usted tiene que hacer para este módulo. Y una de ellas es que en la plataforma donde dice videoconferencia 1, si usted se mete ahí el día de mañana, como a las 8 de la mañana, usted ya va a ver disponible el video de esta clase. O sea, nuestra clase, si usted tiene una duda, la puede volver a ver allí. Pero abajo, dice, abajo de cada videoconferencia, dice tarea 1, tarea 2. Usted, cada vez que recibe una clase, digamos que después de la clase, usted quiere ir a hacer eso, no es difícil, las tareas no vaya a creer que son largas. Son como 5 oraciones y usted tiene que hacer algo. Es algo que puede hacer en, ¿qué? 2 minutos, ¿all right? Trate de tener al día todas las tareas, porque al final de la semana yo hago un promedio, el promedio de las 5 tareas semanales y ahí vamos sacando las notas semanales, ¿ok? Así que si quiere puede ir a curiosear. También abajo de donde dice videoconferencia 1 hay un foro de chat. Entonces yo ahí les voy a ir poniendo algo que vamos a hacer. Por ejemplo, digamos que les voy a poner, escríbame 2 oraciones, 2 affirmative and 2 negative sentences with the verb to be. ¿Ok? Algo fácil para que podamos practicar. Pero para no quitarles más el tiempo, all right, lo voy a hacer por medio de mandarles la información. All right?
Okay.
Have a good night.
Okay.
Bye-bye, everybody.
Bye-bye.
See you
tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Nice to meet you, everybody. Bye-bye.
See you tomorrow.
Take care. Bye-bye.